big, well, he was just on the edge of it. He just had enough. Four!
What?
Oh no, he's hit that one.
I don't know why I'm helping you out. No, he set the course up. Yeah, Steve, go. It's a good start.
Over there.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, look at that. What are you doing there? Fucking normal story.
Okay.
Nothing changes.
If you want to do that, do you? Yeah.
Crack on. What are you doing there? Mind yourselves down there. See, I was careful not to. Do you want it out of the way?
Might need to bleed him again as well. Just to check.
Yeah, I'm wondering whether it's that valve.
Right. Could be. Worth taking it out. Just put a joiner in. Nope. Who knows? Anything could happen. Looks it.
Do we get two?
No.
No.
He's having a shunt.
He's having a shunt.
Oh, he didn't fucking say.
He told me. He told me. That's a shunt one.
Handbags at dawn.
Fail. Oh, that sunk. Oh, in the air.
Not quite, I don't think. Exactly what I did, so.
Burst himself into a roll now.
Lovely sound. Same as what I did. Might learn from my mistakes. Well, he's drove over his tracks three times then. Thank you. That was it. Oh no. Oh, I thought he was gone then.
I wasn't having it up there, was it, Steve?
Hey?
Wasn't having it up there, was it? I gotta go back in. Oh, he's gone the wrong way, David. He's gotta cross his tracks. Indeed. What, you mean nothing's broken?
Yeah, he got it that bit easy. It's like a rag doll.
Those straps pull you in tighter.
Yeah. They're coming loose, aren't they? They come really loose.
They're not pulling you in tight.
No.
When I came up through here, it got over this,
right? It did. I was quite surprised.
What's that about then?
I don't know.
Which way are the banks off the ground?
Neither of them really, but...